you don't feel it your first time out. It's like a spark within, amongst dry kindling. And when it catches, then finally ignites and burns. That's when you have something to chase. So you push yourself to limits you didn't know were there to get back to the same feeling. But the whole time, you fear that the flame will flicker out. So you keep pushing, hoping it will return, all the while reaching the end of yourself. Then you find others that share your same passion, and the fire grows.